As the defense team commenced their case today, court had several grounds as to why the five people indicated with the kidnap and murder of Maria Nagirinya and her driver Ronald Kitayimbwa should be exonerated. Kopriam Kasolo, the prime suspect, pleaded to court to consider his submission and exonerate him. Kasolo explains that whereas prosecution presented his charge and caution statements indicating that he had admitted to the double kidnap and murder, he notes that he had been tortured and forced to confess.
For Section 11, Eya Human Rights Enforcement Act 2019, Egamba Wet, derogation from non-delegable rights and freedoms, clause 1. It is an offense for a person to derogate from a non-delegable right and freedom granted under the Constitution.
Quoting sections 23 and 24 of the Constitution of Uganda, Kasolo insists on his innocence and wants all charges against him dropped and immediately freed from prison.
Owekitiibwa omulamuzi, mu bufu bwe bumu, nyongera okukaatiriza okusaba kwange eri kkooti eno gy'okulembera owekitiibwa omulamuzi. Nga nsinziira mu Section 11 eya Human Rights Enforcement Act 2019, engeri gye kyaleetebwa mu maaso ga kkooti eno omujulizi w'oludda oluwaabi ow'okusatu nga ye musawo Bwire Faizo n'obujulizi bwe yaleeta n'omujulizi w'oludda oluwaabi ow'ekkumi n'ababiri n'obujulizi bwe yaleeta owekitiibwa omulamuzi, buno bwali bwoleka bulungi nnyo nti natulugunyizibwa era eddembe lyange lyatyoboolwa mu kiseera kye namala nga nkuumibwa ku poliisi.
Defense lawyer Julius Sirambala, on behalf of the accused persons, also raised several grounds as to why the accused persons are innocent and that the charges should be dropped.
DW7 Birungi Aisha, a divisional sock of Katwe, stated that the motor vehicle at Makai was opened by a mechanic. The mechanic, the prosecution did not need any evidence to show that the mechanic was a police mechanic. And the same was opened using a wire. The wire was not accepted.
Presiding Judge Isaac Mwata said 20th April to decide whether the suspects have a case to answer or not. Once found with a case to answer, the accused persons will have to present evidence as proof of their innocence. They have the task to convince the court that the evidence presented by the 21 prosecution witness was insufficient to pin them. Five suspects, including Kopriam Kasolo, Johnson Lubega, Sharif Mpanga, Nasif Kariango, and Hassan Chiseka are facing 6 counts of murder, kidnap and aggravated robbery offenses committed in 2019 at Lunguja Akampala suburb before dumping the bodies in Nachitutuli swamp along Mukono Kayunga Road. Their co-accused Isaac Sennavulia earlier pleaded guilty to the charges and was sentenced to 40 years imprisonment. He was used as a state witness. Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.